Oh, you know what my favorite remnant was? The record player. You remember Francis? You play records normally, but then every now and then you hear weird voices.
Like that one time it was my fifth grade lunch lady.
This again.
You know, the sooner I get this out of my system, the sooner you can have some peace and quiet.
Fine.
Hey, atta girl. Oh, boy. Hey, driver, listen. Of all the legends, of all the stories that have spawned in the zone, trust me, there are so many. Remnants? One of the best.
I'll start from the beginning. In 1964, strange objects began appearing throughout the zone. They were, shabby, cast-off things that were imbued with strange properties. A broken microwave that froze food instead of warming it. A rusty can of paint that produced every color in existence. Always so out of place that people were irresistibly drawn to them.
Yeah, you know, like a mysterious car in the forest, right?
Mentioned that the remnants
bind themselves to people, like the cars done with you, and how that led to obsession. These obsessions always started innocently, a sudden interest in model train sets or collecting old road signs. The objects themselves would exhibit anomalous properties, but what didn't in the zone, right? That in itself wasn't cause for alarm, but these fixations would only grow worse. Until its victims could think of nothing else but the remnant. And they always ended with spiraling into madness and disappearing in a mad chase after something. Sorry, driver, it doesn't sound fun, but better to know what you're up against.
Could the remnant's victims still be out there somewhere? I mean, we never heard from them again, but it doesn't mean they all died, right?
If the madness didn't kill them, then the zone did. Anyway, it's been 20 years since the last remnant sighting. We thought they were long gone.
Until you found the car. I wonder if you're already feeling the remnant's effects, driver. Have you been fixating on the car, maybe?
If only we knew where remnants came from. Then we'd have a place to start on how to help you. This is no typical anomaly.
Right. Yeah. The anomalies we know, they're creepy, crawly, and weird. Like visible manifestations. The remnants were the only ones that wormed its way into your brain. There's something much, much more.
God, Sierra. Never wanted to think about this place ever again. Head toward town. Colossal Cappy is smack dab in the middle of where Sierra used to be. You can't miss it.
towards the largest honkin' anomaly in the zone?
You wanted to know if there's a speck of remnant energy in that car? This is how you do it.
You're using Cappy to amplify the remnant signal. That's insane.
Are you sure about this?
Well, they'll be fine.
It's not fine! Look at those radiation spikes that Colossal Cappy's still giving off after all these years. To achieve any sort of resonance, the driver's going to have to get right up against Cappy.
I get you, Francis, but Oppie's got a point. Any remnant energy lingering in the car is too weak to detect with conventional methods.
Really? You're gonna take her side?
This isn't about sides. It's a good plan.
I won't risk someone's life just so we can log another remnant sighting.
The driver can make their own decision. I'm not forcing them to do anything. For all I care, they can lay down and wait until the instability takes them. That would get them out of my hair much faster than all of these shenanigans.
response. Maybe you need to get closer to Cappy's core way up there. Can you find a way to high ground? Still not close enough to Cappy.
What now?
How about launching the car into Cappy's core?
I'm sorry. What? It's simple. The driver jumps the car into the heart of the anomaly, and if I time it right, I'll open the gateway and extract them.
And if you don't?
I've run some calculations. I think it should be fine. Anyway, it's like they always say, what's an experiment without some risk of total annihilation?
Who says that exactly?
In no way, shape, or form should we be doing this.
Well, but you know, if it's the only way. Yeah, you got this, kid. Floor it!
Transmission systems. Thought I lost you for a moment.
Well, it all worked out, didn't it? The gateway got you out, and it looks like the ARC device is still intact with all the data it's recorded from your drive. And my plan worked. identified the car signal and it matches. Looks like Tobias and Francis found their remnant after all. Unfortunately, what they've been saying is true. The remnants drive their victims mad. Maybe that car, having sat dormant for this long, will give you a little more time. I'm sorry, I don't have better news for you. I'm still game to get you out of here. The faster you leave, the longer you'll have to enjoy the rest of your sanity. None of the routes you've mapped so far leads to a way out. Why don't you head back out and chart some more? You can get in touch with Tobias and Francis while you're out there.